Here, Corporal.
Leg, sir. No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
No!
Good YouTube, it's your boy Most Hated JC back at y'all with another episode of that Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, bruh. I am looking forward to what missions they have in store today, because as of last episode, bro, they kicked it up a notch, bruh. So I'm hoping that that's due to the progression we've made in the story, bro. It could only get better, is what I'm hoping, bro. You know, y'all have showed mad love to that first episode, which I was really surprised about, so thank y'all for that. I haven't seen y'all reactions to the past two episodes yet, though. All right, so if y'all showed love to those as well, I appreciate it. All I seen was the first episode. But hey, anyways, enough yapping. Without any further ado, bro, let's just get right back in the mix. We know right where we left off. Hope you're having a good day. I know I am. You know, without any further ado, let's just resume this campaign, man. You know, do you want to resume the following mission? One shot, one kill. Indeed, I do, man. Let's keep the story flowing. You know, been enjoying it. Been enjoying this game. And I just hit my toe. Been enjoying this game, though. Hope y'all have as well. You know, a sniper mission, this could only go. Let's see how it goes, bro. I don't want to say too much, but you know, I think I've been doing decently with snipers this game so far, the minimal experience we've had with it. Let's just hope I can keep
Lieutenant
it up.
Price, the meeting is underway.
Right.
Enemy transport sighted entering the target area.
Eliminate Zikaev. Okay. So this is the dude who ended up calling.
Can compensate for it, or you can wait it out, but he might leave before it dies down. As okay. Your goal. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind,
I can't see anything.
And wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Like, I'm just not doing all that. I mean, I'm pressing forward and back, and it's not letting me adjust the zoom, so like.
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark.
Like, y'all see me pressing this, right?
Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakaev.
Like,
how? Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed.
I can't see, sir! Oh my god, we're really starting like this. Y'all saw me pressing this, right? What is forward and back on the controller, bro? What is that? I'm trying to adjust. Oh my god, now I want to zoom in. Like, damn, there we go.
Where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
I finally zoom in and this is what happens. Don't say press forward and back. Say move the joystick, brother. Alright. Can he stay still?
Damn, it went wide. Probably should have waited for the wind to die down.
Are we serious? This is the type of mission we're starting off with. He escaped unharmed. And you heard them instantly come for our building. Hilarious. He moves too much. Oh, it died down.
Take the shot. The target's still standing. Keep firing.
Wait, keep firing? Oh my god. Okay.
The target's still standing. Keep firing.
Are we serious? Okay.
The target's still standing. Keep firing.
Bro.
I have a positive ID on Imran Zakaev. Damn, it went wide. I should have waited for him to die down. The target's still standing. Keep firing.
Like, how did none of those hit this man, bruh? Oh.
Damn, it went wide.
My Oh my god!
They're onto us. Take out that helicopter. You'll find us behind.
Thank you, bro.
Let's go. They'll be searching for us.
Jesus! Get out of the hotel. Let me get off the thing. My lord. Did I just get no guns?
I have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
I'm on you, Cap. That just killed my whole energy for this day, bro. Damn! Finally, let's get this stuff rolling, bro. This is ridiculous.
Lieutenant Price, follow me.
I'm on your bumper, sir.
Alpha 2-4, this is Alpha 6.
My gosh.
We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction.
19 minutes?
Alpha 6.
If you don't... Sir!
20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is.
Sir! This little baby Gerber baby pistol's not gonna save our life, Cap! Cap, you're doing too much. I'm talking about all him. He wanna sit here in a gun battle like we got guns galore.
Come on.
Like, bro, Cap. Tee up. Over there sitting there wanna go shot for shot. Like, what? Well, now I don't know why I am. GG's. Cap, where are you at? Who are you? Oh. Bro, hurry up. Oh my god. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I already wasn't having the best day today. And right now, bro, yeah, I'm ready for any static, bro. This is not the mission I need to start off. Are you gonna open the door or what, Cap? We're tied. Move! Let's go! Damn! Oh my god, okay. They got a jump scare out of me with that. Cap, you're moving tack. We don't got time for that, bro. Captain. Yo, bro. You really want to wait for the dogs? You wanted me to kill a dog, Cap? You feel good about that? You gonna sleep at night? He's like,
we spared one dog in our last mission. We couldn't wreck one.
Like, I'm just glad these checkpoints have been reached.
By the door up ahead.
What? Claymore? Okay. I planted it, Cal.
Target neutralized.
Let's go. Keep giving great comms, sir. We'll be out of here.
More behind us.
So, what do you want to do about it? Like, he want to play sniper. Okay. We playing sniper simulator. Cap, I'm finna lose this battle every time, bro. Like, did you not just see how many tries it took? For, what's his face? You're telling me. What do you think I'm doing, Cap?
We'll take it down together.
What do you think I'm doing, Cap? Oh, hit the rotor. Okay, I'm like, bro.
You bastards.
Thank you. Look at him trying to be cool, not looking at explosions. Look at you. Oh, wow. I can't. Cap. He talking about run. Run where?
Two. Incoming helicopter. Snipe the bastard.
Okay.
Three. Shoot the helicopter. We'll take it turn together.
I'm looking at this, bro. Now, he said run. Where?
Night, you bastard.
Where'd you want to run, Cap? I'm running over here.
Oh, shite. Run!
That's not touching me over here. I know that's not touching me over here. I try to hop the fence.
Bloody hell, I can't move.
Oh, my gosh.
Sorry, mate. You're gonna have to carry me.
I have to do what?
If we run into trouble, you'll have to find a good spot to put me down so I can cover you.
Yo.
We can still make it if we hurry.
This is the mission. Oh my god!
I can cover you and put me down.
Cat.
Easy now.
Yo. Cat, you're wild for this game. Yo, I can't see. Y'all are doing too much, and like they don't give me no rifle. It's straight pistol play gameplay. Like, is this Hitman? Like, bro, what? Watch out, bro. Like, bro, come here.
This is time to move. Give me a lift.
Yeah, I know that, Cap. Like, who's he been picking you up? Can I can't even knife him. Wow, okay. He'll be good on the floor there. He'll be all right. He's not going to be too much trouble. Yo, okay. See, this mission is fire. It's just they didn't start how I needed them to. Not going to lie, Cap.
Easy
though.
Shut up. Wow, that scared me. No way, I got another helicopter. Like, keep up with the comms, with the cam. Oh my lord, wow. Y'all dropping down like this, bro? Okay, drop them in front of me. Thank you, make it easy. Make it couldn't be any easier.
Got another.
Cat, put in that work. He think I don't see him, idiot. You dumb or something? Cap, how did you survive that, Cap? They said you got no legs, so you already good? Come on, hurry up, let's go. They got me on straight timing today, bro. Keep it pushing, Cap.
Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
I wish I could sprint, Cap. You could have missed out on a few meals, big bro. Just saying. You could have missed out on a little bit to help me in situations like this, fam. Just saying, bro. Cause I don't know what you expect from me here, fam. I'm going through here, bro. How do I get out? Alright, okay. Guess we're not getting out, like... Bro, if y'all don't give me a way out of this apartment before I get angry... Oh my gosh, a dog, Cap! Shoot the dog, Cap! Shoot the dog, I know you saw him! Cap, I know you saw that dog! Now it just disappeared?
Okay. Make sure these rooms are clear first.
So why didn't you say that before I picked you up then? Cap, you got a whole rifle, like... There it is! I'm like, bro! Dog, move, bro! Like, you did not have to die, but you want to be stupid. What's up?
Looks like we're in the clear. We should get moving.
Like, I only got 6 pistol bullets, Cap. This mission is nuts, but it's still heat, bro. I just hated that sniper part. That sniper part could have done without. I'm not gonna lie to you. Would have been very grateful without that sniper part.
We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Felt like I was shooting with Nerf gun bullets with the way the wind was moving them, bro. Like, I understand wind's gonna move them, but that much, bro? Like, damn. What am I shooting? Orbeez? Thought this was the military. In the showers with a cat? Pause. I don't like any of this, sir. How am I getting further from the thing? Like, bro. Oh, my lord, Cap. Get down. Get down, Cap. Nice work. You scared me, Cap. You scared me with that gunshot, sir. Keep looking, Cap. At least you're still putting in work. Are we good to go? I'm gonna trust that we are. The timer went away. Thankfully. Let me just get to this extraction point. Come on, where it at? We right here.
This is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Oh, we're waiting, bro.
Helicopter is standing by to safe distance.
Where's the safe distance?
Behind the Ferris wheel, where I can provide sniper support.
Behind the Ferris wheel, you got it, Cap.
A bit farther to the north.
Got you. Behind the Ferris wheel. You want me to put him down here? I'm gonna just walk here. I'm gonna go question. I'll put him down here. What you finna do, Cap?
Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them.
Where do I plant them?
To enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
He's saying plant claymores like I know where to plant them at. Like, what? Alright, bro. I guess. I'll try my best. Like, I don't know where the hell they gonna be coming from. I'm not telepathic, brother. But I'm gonna try and just hope these good spots. I got 2 more. Don't try and come up these stairs, bro. Yeah. Don't try and come up these stairs. And then let's have one protecting Cap, I guess. I don't know.
Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone.
A good spot to snipe from and go prone. Gotcha, Cap. I'll try.
Alright, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
I'm guessing this is a good spot then, Cap.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Are we serious? But before we lock in with this, bro, I gotta do something real quick. That sniping took way too long. I thought I was gonna have way more done. Alright. I have to do what? Just survive?
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer.
Cap, you got amazing eyes, sir.
Hey, yo!
Like, cuz... Okay.
Stand by to engage.
This is crazy.
Open fire.
This is crazy. Now they gonna all get down low to the ground. See, now, if you would've told me they were coming from there, Cap, you know? That would've been amazing to know, you know?
Tango down.
Keep putting in your work, Cap. I would've put claymores all in those spots. Like, clearly he knew where to expect them from.
Go one.
Not one, get more. Get more, bro. They get a mighty close. Oh my gosh. There go the aim. There go the, can I aim, sir? Like, damn. We need stronger bullets. There's no reason they're not getting one pump if it's just me and Cap like this. You know what I mean? Golly, can it would be nice if this helicopter was a little faster. I'm not gonna lie, cause I could for sure use some air support, bro. There's one claymore.
Gotta get neutralized.
Let's just hope the rest of them act up, you know? Let's hope the rest of these claymores do their job. What? Yo, bro. Wow. I didn't even see this dude. I'm going with Cap, bro. I'm not going to lie. You got it. I see you, sir. I'm with you. I'm with you over here. Going right next to him. Are you crazy? I don't see anybody else. Oh.
He's tired.
Oh wow, that's this hella chopper, sir. I understand what you want me to shoot at here, sir. We just doing our best right here, right now. So they just here to drop more people, got you.
We are heavily outnumbered. We're out of here.
I don't have enough bullets for this, Cap.
Hold tight.
Hold tight, bro. I have no bullets. Like,
get neutralized.
Hold tight. Y'all better be sending a huge grenade on the way. Like, bro. I don't got the ammo for this.
Got him.
I'm out. Like, you would have thought they gave me infinite bullets for this one. Bro, if you don't relax. Y'all want me to snipe with a pistol now? Is that the gameplay? I'm like, bro. Okay, hold on. Give me this. It's about time. They don't want to see me when I got a rifle. That's when I really do them dirt. With this rifle. What's up?
This is Big Bird. Get your ass on board.
If y'all don't get out and bust shots, I'm talking about get myself on board. Get on the ground and blink. Talking about some, get myself on board. Get down in the streets in the mix, and then I'll get on board, bro. Cover me. Like, what? Get me out of here. Cause that sniping was atrocious. But we live somehow. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. They ain't on nothing. Y'all really still want to bust shot? Like, take your loss. Y'all could have at least went back to your family. Now you're dying. Honestly, who that? Leave them a parting gift. I see why Cap McMillan not Cap no more. He lost his leg or something, bro. Thank you. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. This should have not have took 30 minutes. Thank you. Bring me back to soap. The rest of the mission was cool, but that sniping,
ETA
ridiculous.
ETA on the chopper's at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good.
He'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then.
Oh, we're back in present time now?
Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep.
Well, now we know who Zakhaev is.
Or what's left of him.
Right, we'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill.
We'll do what?
And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
I have a lot of questions.
Let's do this.
So Price's missions was to just give us, yeah, present days, 8 hours after Al-Assad's death. The Price missions were just to give us context on who Zakhaev is. And now that we've seen him, I remember him from the beginning of the game with the one arm. Hey, Heat Day 4, Soap Mactivish. Because remember when they publicly executed the president? And I was like, this dude looked like he's supposed to be on my side. That was Zakhaev, bro. However you say his name.
Just say when.
I'm on cap, bro. Y'all know how we do things. I didn't even read the objective in time. I'm immersed today. I'm ready. I have anger to take out on everybody right now. Know what I mean? Everybody going prone, I guess. I'm over here looking. What's the squad doing? All right, prone we go. What's the move, Cap? I know a little of your backstory now. Oh my god! I'm trying. I can't really see anybody, but you know, I guess, bro, we're here. What? Like, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking at. Are we still prone? Yo! How can y'all see me, but I can't see y'all? And I take 5 years to reload? So why is this the gun you brought into action today? I'ma just spray and pray. I'ma just spray and pray.
They think we're a larger force than we really are. Copy.
Okay, and that's not really a good thing, is it? Because then they're going to bring out the proper measures for a force of this size. I'm spraying and praying and somehow hit it, bro. Price, how did you not die? It shot like 50 rocket launchers at us. But he's just sitting there taking rocket launchers to the head like it's heavy. Like, no, bro, it's an RPG, not head rack. You're nuts, family. But they see my face. So you must have a big head, bro, because they see me clear as day. And what do I have? So, you weren't going to tell me you had a sniper?
Mac, you see anything? Not much movement on the road. They might be moving to our west.
Like, you couldn't tell me you had a sniper before I wasted all my rifle rounds spraying and praying? How are these all misses?
Target in that position with more weapons. Going to fall back.
Jesus.
Get your minigun and cover the western flank. Go.
Minigun!
On the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building.
I'm following you. Where's this minigun you speak of? Cause I'll for sure get ready to use that, family. This is the minigun? Sir. I'm like, let me get in the mix now. L2 to spool up the minigun. We're here? When can I use it?
So, get to the minigun, move!
I'm here!
Crash helicopter.
Wait, what helicopter? Is this minigun even gonna reach them helicopters? Now it should! Now it should! Let's get active! Let's get active, so! Let's get active, so!
Fall back to the tavern and man the
detonator. Fall back to where?
Busy from the next defensive line.
Alright. I killed my mans and then got booned myself. If that ain't karma.
Everyone move.
Like, bro.
Move back to the next flight line. Let's go. You gotta get left behind.
Sir, I'm the first one out. Like, what are you talking about? Like, where else do you want me to go? I have no rifle no more, because of y'all.
Use the detonator. There's four of them in the tavern.
I'm finna die before we can go into any tavern thing, sir. Just saying. Pick up the detonator. All right. Use one. Come on now. So we really planned for all this. Use two. Come on now. Where's the rest? Oh my lord. He over here reloading sniper. Pick up the detonator and blend them. Like what? Think I'm worried about some detonators?
We have enemy tanks approaching from the north. Bloody hell, I'm hit.
Ew.
I'm in trouble. So, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and
sir,
get those tanks.
Y'all have
some javelin in the barn.
What?
Go back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go.
Y'all are hollering orders and I can barely keep up. I'm trying, sir.
No, the javelin's in the barn. Move.
I am moving, sir. Soap don't like to run, clearly. You see him stopping? Soap, you pissing me off today, fam. If you don't run, it must not be that urgent. Like, he clearly don't care. Like, bro, javelin, I'm here. What's up with it? Destroy the incoming tanks. Wow. Y'all are crazy. They said tanks, like... That's one down. Where's the rest at? Hello? What's up? That's two down. Get that one, please. Hold on. Thank you. Now, where the hell are the rest of them? Like, are we for real? There we go. That's another one. Get in cover, Soap. This man Soap hit crazy. And where's the fourth one? My lord. There you go. It's really beef. Can y'all stop over there, please? Cap, what's the move? Survive until the helicopter arrives. That's the theme for this episode? Wait for helicopters? Like, I'm going back in the barn. I don't need a sniper. I don't need a...
One standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Golly. Close air support?
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. You just crossed into Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
What are y'all...
The LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up sand sites all over these mountains.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
I sense in an airstrike, Clearo! Clearo! That's what I'm talking about!
Oh, he's got to be taking a piss! We're just busting our asses to get to this LZ!
Right?
And now they want us to go all the way back down!
Are y'all serious?
We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now! So, take point! Go!
You want me to take point? Let's go, then! They're talking about take point? Do y'all got my back? Oh my god, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm not worried about no mix. I'm worried about getting home. If I die, I die. So be it. I'm not trying to get home. So if you worried about reloading, worry about getting home.
Everyone, head for the landing zone. It's our last
shot. I'm out of here. F all this blitz. He want to reload so bad. He don't care if it costs his life. Like, bro, run, Soap. I hate Soap. I hate Soap. Why he don't run? Like, you over here getting RPGs at your ankles. These not regular bullets, family. And you still...
Let me just take a nice little jog. Don't want to sweat too much.
Get to the point. Damn. I'm here. Are you happy? Where is my squad? And they on me talking about I'ma get left behind. Y'all got left behind. See ya. I'm down here. Say what you want. I'm down here, though. F all that, bro. Y'all can have fun getting mixy. Y'all not players. I'm playing my life in the truest sense right now. On the bump. Y'all came out here to fight? Like, board the helicopter. Thank you. Let me on. Like, what?
You guys need to ride out of here.
Yeah.
Move, move, move.
Where is my team?
Let's go.
They got it. They do this, right? Took y'all long enough. Hurry up. Like, what? You thought I was going to sit here wasting bullets? No. I'm running downhill.
All right, we're all aboard. Go, go.
Helicopters are our savior today.
Griffin 2-7, we got him and we're coming home. Out.
We better be. really wanted me to, like, shoot my way through that. No, I'm running, dodging and weaving. Track star, number one in the nation. Y'all ain't never seen Soap move that fast. You crazy? Are you kidding me? Hold on. We joining forces? Joint operation? This is a first?
You got that bastard. Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines.
This is
sorry, mate.
Yeah, I'll wrap your boy Paul.
Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Sakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field.
This is the dude I made fun of in the beginning for looking at me.
The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
So Captain Price is the reason.
The punk will know how to find Sakaev.
Sakaev lost his arm.
Ain't it a bitch?
Damn. So this was the dude who was mean mugging me when we had the president POV at the beginning of the game. Day 5, the sense of the father.
The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
What's my weapons? Pistols and sniper?
This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Let's get in the mix.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6.
I'm having fun today, though.
You're clear to engage the guard station.
I wasn't having the best day before recording this, and that sniper mission almost ruined it, but now I'm having fun. Now we're having fun again. This dude still wants to work with us after God disrespected him?
To take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Get on that dumpster. Sir, what? Get on this dumpster. Okay. Like, you're losing me, bro.
Soap, take them out now.
Bro. Y'all gotta give me some, like, y'all gotta give me some time. Okay.
Soap, clear that tower, now.
What bro. I'm moving up with y'all, cause I don't know what the hell y'all want me.
Move, move, move.
Okay, well. We tried. Like, bro, there's nothing in the dumpster for me. I'll still fight back from back here, bro. Feel free to go in, y'all. I got y'all from back here, though. Like, I don't know what they expected out of me. Oh, I see you up there. There's your life. Where was this sniper earlier in the game? Like, okay, but I'm still helping them, though. It may not have been when they needed it most, but still, better late than never, ain't it? Peek again, bro. I got you, fam. If you don't peek, yo, nappy little. There we go. What's up now? We moving up, soldiers? We got everybody in the high ground, I hope. Damn! But see, if that was me next to that car, I would have died.
Area secure.
NPC logic. Who just ran? Damn, loud footsteps. I thought he was pressing me for messing up on the dumpster part.
All right, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking
questions.
We're moving
like that?
Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev.
The missions are heating up.
We don't have much time, so get to it.
They're talking about put on enemy uniforms. Yo! We're doing a whole spec ops operation? 2 hours later, undercover with it? I'm here for this.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Neither do you, LeBron James. Like, what? Why are you pressing?
This is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
You got it, sir. I'm out of nothing like a Russian. Neither do you, Jimmy Butler. Like, bro. Over here trying, I look like a clown in that outfit. You look like a clown in any outfit. Mike Tyson, like, bro. I say he looks like 3 different people that don't look alike at all.
Sir, I have a visual on the target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now. Copy that.
I'm confused.
All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive. So
there he is.
Fire.
That's him.
Stand by.
So we need to take him alive. What's the move, y'all?
Smoke him.
I didn't know we were gonna active like this. Oh, wow. This what we doing, y'all? That's a sergeant. You almost got your head took. Is that a pause? What y'all want me to do right now? Y'all are doing a pretty stand-up job if I say so myself. It's getting loud. This sniper takes a hell of a...
Oh, shit. Uh-huh.
There goes Soap. Two main characters, but you live. No broken limbs, even though you fell to the floor like this. Whoa, Soap. Soap. He got the nerve to be in a tracksuit. He didn't even shoot me. Soap, run after him.
The target is making a run for it. Soap, take Priest and chase him down. We'll handle the enemy reinforcements and catch up.
He juked me. I did not know where he went. Now Soap wanna run. This what we talk about, Trackstar?
Okay, he's leaving the junkyard to the northwest. Get his ass.
No wonder he went. Wow. No wonder he wearing a tracksuit. So he can get
north.
So he can get out of the mix like this. I see him up there. This dude so pissed me off when he running. Stop. Hold on, what is controls, bro? Cause there's no reason for me to like stop running every 5 seconds, bro. What's up with him? Maybe I'm not holding it forward. I'm holding it forward though. So if you don't run your musty. Like he was running cool at first and then just stopped. Wow! Am I fighting solo? Like, where's everybody else? Okay, I can't. He's so lucky I can't kill him. He's so lucky we need him alive. Or else I would not be careful about how I'm where or how I'm shooting right now. I'm just trying to avoid his general direction, bro. He got the nerve to have people next to him, like. So friendly, sit. So you need a new gun. You can't be taking eons to reload, brother. This is actually ridiculous. Like, bro, reload faster, family. Do I need sleight of hand, bro? Like, do I need perks for story mode? Are we serious?
Check your fire.
Wow. Like, that whole time, Soap was reloading. Like, bro, can you reload faster?
Target is moving again. There's a side alley to the left that might let you cut him off.
Stop, dog. Yo! Alley on the left? Say that then.
Multiple hostiles on the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your
left. Wow!
I got movement on the rooftops.
And I'm at a vehicle. Y'all know I have the... Bro, shut up. So, you're still reloading this whole time? Like, you see what I mean, y'all? Who authorized this gun for use? It is not cool. Can we move now? Are we serious? I'm trying to make sure this dude don't run away. F on that. Who's your life? I'm still getting shot. Oh my lord, another grenade. Like, bro. Hold on. Give me an MP5. I'm tired of this. You kidding me? I'm not about to sit here taking the whole game to reload, bro. I'm trying to get aggressive and in the mix. Excuse me, y'all.
Watch for the green car around the corner. Go.
I'm gonna lose him. I'm trying not to. Like,
hostiles moving across the parking lot towards the 5-story building.
If you don't. Wow, we're getting active today.
First one's free. Stand by.
First one's free. Thank you. Why is only the first one free? Like, do you not like us for real?
Visual on the target, over.
Target spotted entering 5-story building.
What do they want me? They want me to go up all these stairs? Clearly not. Wow!
In the northeast part of the building, second floor.
This is crazy. I'm not gonna lie, y'all doing too much. Hold up. They're doing entirely too much. Where's he at? Where he at? Wow, I almost didn't see you there. You almost lived. What?
Started on your left, one floor above.
You don't stop.
North corner.
Where y'all at? Any room I enter? Wrong grenade. Waiting for it to go off. Make my presence known, bro.
Y'all just move deeper into the building. Hold on, I got these guys.
Thank you, Cat. Air support. Do your thing. Do your job. It's only what you get paid to do. Bro. If air support don't... Hey, bro. Hurry it up.
Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go.
We better be. Where are we going, y'all? Hello? Are you serious? Okay, bro. It is what it is. It happens. Where is the rest of my team at?
I have movement on the roof. Stand by. Yeah, positive ID.
Target
is on the roof. He's all yours.
So we going to the roof with it now? Nobody else to stop us? Like, what's going on? Who is that? How did you get all the way up here, Corporal? Way, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. Take his weapon and restrain it.
No!
Shit, kid's got some issues.
First place, this is Bravo 6. Zakaya's son's dead. We're coming home.
You crazy!
His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
I was really thinking, finally, we got him after all that. And he instantly said,
GG's.
What?
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West. Destroyed
oh my
our
gosh.
Culture, our economies, our honor.
He gotta get back now.
Blood has been spilled on our soil.
Oh my gosh. Blood. He didn't hesitate either. He said, y'all are not taking me. No, sir.
The invaders.
It's all about perspective.
Forces will leave Russia immediately. Or suffer the consequences.
I'd be pissed if Captain Price took my arm too. I get you.
Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo, Charlie T.
It's like the missions are going up and up and up in intensity.
Stay tight. Go.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, if this wasn't on recruit, I don't think I'll get past anything. Ultimatum day 6. What's my loadout? This rifle and a pistol. I'm with you, Cap. What's up?
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Oh, man. Not the brother.
Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out.
They took the only black person on our squad. Ain't that about a... It's always the brother that always ends up going first. Why is that? Why is that life? Is that just... Whoa.
Contact front.
What's the move, y'all? Okay. I did not know we was opening fire. Y'all wanna take the car? Like, I don't think we should take the car, really? I guess, oh my lord. What's the move, y'all? Why am I the only one all the way up here? Like, I'm not trying to end up like Griggs. Y'all the only ones with snipers? What y'all finna do about it?
One down.
Y'all could take the kills. Y'all could take the kill. Wow. And then Soap got this loud gun with no suppressor. Like, so y'all really wanted me to use a pistol? Bro, I'm over here. If you don't put on this knife. I can't make this up. I'm like, I can't see. Let me put on night vision.
All clear.
Like. They took this man hostage. Not the brother. Keep it quiet. I'll try. Didn't we have a fourth person with us? Did he enter a side by himself? What's the move, Cap? We're following you. You're captain for a reason. Take point. He said keep it quiet. Golly, Cap. You a demon with it. What's the move?
Clear.
You going upstairs now?
This floor's clear. Move up to the second.
Okay. Y'all waiting on me to do it? I have no suppressor. Like, guess we doing this hitman style. Huh? Anybody see that?
Huh?
What's What's up, Cap? I did it stealth. It's looking clear up here. Are y'all, like, you see what I mean? They wait for me to, like, I can't stand this, the squad. Like, did y'all even check if he was here? I was the only one upstairs. I'm keeping my pistol out then. I'm about to keep it quiet. Then give me a rifle with a suppressor. Take a look where, bro. Wow. Take a look where, family. Are we serious? Oh, wow. What for real? Does silence still matter? Yo! If this stupid dog don't get off me... I'm like, bro! I really had to snap this dog's neck! Y'all are crazy.
We're running out of time.
Well, I don't know what you wanted me to do, sir. You told me, of all people, to check up ahead. That was your first mistake. So now y'all want to check this house. But I couldn't open it when it was me there. So, like, I was just supposed to get attacked by a dog?
3-678-452056.
Is he... Do they got him up here boom-bap rapping? Do you hear him? Come on.
456, hip-hop to the hippity-hop.
Like, what is he talking about? You hear
him?
Like, bro. I'm telling them they got you out here being a show monkey, bro. It's not stealth no more. Can I move in so I can blick at people? What were they doing to you? How did you get caught, fam?
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That's your karma for trying to make fun of me. C4.
You alright? Yeah, I'm good to go.
What was in that bucket, bro? Destroy power transmission tower. So we're not gonna talk about how they had him rapping.
Rig 678, don't pull up to the party late.
Like, we're just not gonna talk about that? I guess, bro.
Look out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter.
Alright. Let's keep it pushing then. You're about to lose your life, so I'll let you go, Corporal. And what do you want me to... Oh. I'm over here talking. Oh, what do you want me to... What do you want me to do? You are so extra. You saw him over here doing all type of combat rules. Power, how do we kill it?
So, plant the charges. Go.
Yes, sir, I'm turning the power! Let's go!
Everyone get clear.
I'm getting clear! Ugh, just active with it. Alright, how clear do you need me to get, sir? Oh, wait, gotcha! Oh, no! No more tower interfering! Damn! Okay! And we move!
The tower's down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
There's no way your eyesight is this good. But we move.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
And Griggs is unfazed after just getting taken hostage and rapping.
Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point.
Probably thought bro was Tupac. Like,
we're on our way. Out.
Get that pencil.
I'm not getting over the fact they really had this man going.
678, don't pull up to the party late.
Like, how do you want me to get it open? There you go, guys. You're spraying electro freeze on the gate? Yeah. Don't try and act cool after that. We saw that. He really tried to play it off like, we move. Like, no, bro.
Enemy helicopters. You're gonna get real.
Don't we usually get down for helicopters? I guess we just still moving. Got you. You got it. Every time they say helicopter, it's usually followed by... Okay, Gaz is... Griggs, play your life, bro. They want to get you out of here. I'm with you, Gaz. Gaz is really... Who is that? Oh. Oh, Smoove about to shoot at you. Sir! Come on! Who are you? Move, Corporal! He not. Wow! It's like that! It's like that! It's like that, fam. I don't have. Okay. Guess we just doing our best. That didn't hit nobody, really. I see you back there. What's up with it, y'all? I'm here. I'm here. Guys. Almost got your head blown off, sir. I see you. Y'all really letting him run. Like, what are y'all doing? Where are we even supposed to go? We just looking? Grenade. This is like the quietest mix I've been a part of, bro. What? Oh, shut. Y'all need to chill with the RPGs. Oh my lord. Here we go. They heard me talking. Enemy, what? It's getting more and more active by the second. I should have stood quiet. That's what I get me in my mouth, huh? To the campsite. Where did you come from? I ran from right behind me. Private parent, like.
Target neutralized.
God damn, I ain't got no kids at home running into war like that.
Contact northwest.
He said he doing this for his kids. Fair point. I see you. Wow. You almost got me there. Okay, nice flash, nice flashbang. You got that. You got that. How did you live, bro? Okay, let's start talking. I try to knife him. If the enemy is in range, so are you. Yeah, it would have been nice to know if I try to knife him. Why? RP. And now this is where I fall back. Now this is where I'll fall back, bro. So I can't shoot him off the thing. Who is that? Bro. See, you lost your life being stupid. Why would you run in front of me? Again, uniform. he's really dead now. I'm glad they mission failed me off that. He wasn't an important character then. Looks to be him. I got y'all with a grenade, though. Hopefully that hit somebody. No, this is a calm spot. I don't care what nobody says. This spot is active, boy. I'm getting all these achievements. I hope they're good things. And not exposing my lack of coffee gameplay. Oh, it was right in front of me. Like, where the grenade at? It didn't say throw back. Pause. Got somebody. They getting hit to the spot? What's up, y'all? I'm here. I kind of wish I had a sniper right now.
Heads up. Tango's up front.
Where do you see them at, sir? I remember you said enemy RPGs on rooftops. I ain't see a single one. What you doing back here, bro? Where did I just get hit from? I really don't see nobody. I like must be blind. There we go. That's a good spot. I'm going back. Y'all can push. Y'all got it. Y'all, they want to move on me like they're the ones who got hit. To the west. They're just running out the building. Bro.
Give me some covering fire.
Give me some covering fire. Give me some covering fire, sir. Work with me. What's up with it? Work with me, sir. I'm not gonna lie. Give me this shotgun instead of this pistol, bro. Where was it at? Pistol not doing me no favors. Like, where else are we going? Like, what are y'all shooting at? Shooting at him? Like, y'all couldn't hit that? It was really just him. Finally, a checkpoint. Goss, where you going? I literally was just in here. Alright. He said Goss to lead everybody, but y'all move on my go. Interesting. I remember Captain Price saying that. Please refresh my memory if he did. Wow, really? It's like that? I can't see nobody. Wow, never mind. I see y'all. I for sure see y'all. Where's my squad? Again, nowhere to be seen. There they are. Okay. My fault. I'll take it back. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. I got it with this angle, bro. I low-key snapped with this one, don't y'all think?
Target eliminated.
I low-key snapped with this angle, bro. Don't steal my kill. There we go. That's mine right there. Where else? You said go downstairs with them? I mean, I guess. I guess that's a possibility. That it? Checkpoint reach.
Cool.
We're moving up to here. Talk about it some more. Oh my god, they got the tanks out and all. Y'all need to be more on my speed. Y'all need to move more up on me, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That's what I get for talking smack. That's what I get for talking smack. I got humbled. You got it. I got humbled. Golly. See, now I see the RPGs on the rooftop. Before, they just weren't there. Who are y'all not shooting at? I see him. That's who y'all not shooting at. I don't get them up there. Stop letting them punk you. Is that all? You are not slick. That flimsy cover. Get better cover next time. That's still on this roof too. Man, down. Damn, bro. Was it the dude I shot earlier? The enemy bullet did him in. I'm trying to figure out if that person's alive or not. You're alive for some reason. Where is everybody even at right now? There we go. Shoot the glass out. Shoot the glass out. They cover, man. Do I want a dragon off? Gosh, you better get that dog on you. Damn, bro, that's vicious. They really got a snapping dog next. What's up with it? This angle's not as comp as I thought it was. But this run around the building shot is working. Damn. It was working. But all the grenades land in this area. Like, damn. Y'all just know? That's how you know I picked a good angle. They're trying to keep me off of it as much as possible. I'm not even getting close enough for... I'm not mad at this. You survived that. Oh, you're so lucky. You're not gonna get lucky this time. Next time you peek, though. There you go. He over there looking, trying to see if it's safe to move. No, sir. Can we move now? What's up? Oh, you just said...
Trucks back. The shooters are headed your way.
Oh, my lord. We cannot catch a break. What? I got something for y'all. Don't worry. I got something for y'all. It's a yard sale. It's a grenade yard sale for you. Oh. Hold that right back. Thank you. Like, what? They thought I was just gonna let that happen? Wow. What's up with it? I'm here. Damn. Somebody just got hit hard. Damn, I got hit hard. Wait, Captain Price and Griggs, when did y'all get here? Weren't y'all supposed to be doing something else?
Enemy contact north.
Weren't y'all supposed to be coming from a different angle, bro? Like, when did y'all get here? I would have liked to know when that happened. Griggs, do you not see him there? I'm gonna let him, like, press you like that? Low ammo again. Ain't nothing new. There you go, in your back. I know that hurt. I need a new gun though. Who got it? Thank you. Don't run out of ammo so much. You said it's because my aim's so trash? Oh, hold on, hold on. I found a better gun. I like more. There we go. Give me this. Are we still pushing forward? What's the move, y'all? We here. I'm here with it. Checkpoint reached. Keep it pushing, man. What's up? I'm here. They're over here sounding purge alarms. They must know we're on the way.
Bravo 6, sniper team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Why am I the only one?
It's one of the American sniper teams.
Oh, what's good, squad? What's good, Gengi?
Good to see you guys made it.
You know?
We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter. What the hell is that?
We got a problem here.
Is that it? This is what we were supposed to stop, ain't it? And we're running towards it?
Roger, Bravo 6, our satellites are tracking them now.
What's up?
Inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Oh my gosh. Talk about it's on now. Why does Griggs always got something to say?
It's on, Cap. You like a loser, that's too much.
Like, Griggs, relax a little bit. You don't gotta commentate on everything. That's my job. Nuclear launch? Damn! And where is this heading to? America? War at 6 nuclear? And where's it going at? Simulate a warhead trajectory. Yeah! 6 different nukes? Oh, New York? Oh, yeah. Cooked. 41 million casualties! Oh, my God.
We're working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly.
Now, I hate to do this to y'all, but you know what we do. 3 to 4 missions an episode, bro. We're done for now. All right, y'all. So that does it for another episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, my brothers and sisters. Somehow, we progressively are getting more and more active. I had fun today. Granted, the sniper mission at the beginning, and it could be my fault. It's for sure is my fault. Like I said, it's a skill issue this entire series. But like, bro, come on now. They had me shooting Orbeez and the wind moving it all every which way. Like, give me better bullets. But nonetheless, I had fun and enjoyed the rest of the missions we played and the rest of that sniper mission that wasn't sniping, bro. Hopefully, it was enjoyable to watch to y'all as always. If you enjoyed this series and you want to see it continued and finished out, make sure you leave a like and comment so I know that you've been enjoying it. If you are new here and you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, man. Turn that bell so you're always gonna know when new vids is coming out. No matter what we are on, bro, it is always a fun time if it's uploaded by me, myself, and I. Just trust my word. I hope I proved that enough today. And if you want to be the loot most hated news, follow the socials that are displayed right here. They're also always linked in the description below for the link to whatever social you want to follow me on. Also, linked down in the description below is a link to join the membership. You know, if you want to take an extra step to support your boy, join the membership. You get some cool badges and emotes you can use and other perks depending on what tier. And another thing that's linked down in the description is the official Most Hated Mafia Discord. So pop out to that if you want to get more into the community. And as always, I love and appreciate y'all for all the support. The next video, bro. They talking about 41 million casualties that I gotta stop. Who am I, Superman?